Hello, this is my watches. I bought it in 2007. So as part of the warranty in the first 2 years, I had a similar problem to with the front right disc. Sorry, that is the front left disc. That is the one. So it has been changed earlier due to play and movement. And right now, today is October 2020. Almost 3 years I bought the bike, and for the front left disc, the play is still there. You know, we've bought Kawasaki motorcycles, you know, with a lot of passion. And let me show you, and this is what happens. So I'm right now going to the showroom. The part has come. But the bike has hardly run around, probably 20, 23,000, and this is the problem which is faced. Yeah. In continuation with the earlier video, I'll just show you the play a little bit more if possible. Yeah, can you see the play?